I really like that we are going back to the station with all the aliens. Okay, that's a good thing. That's not a good thing. Okay.
The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol, can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel.
There are no survivors. Said no one ever. I'm also dangerous. Nobody hears this. Aliens.
Marxos journal entry 340. Right. Got to be quiet now. I found a small hideaway in the space flight terminal. Not exactly five star, but it's cozy enough. I filled a bag with essentials and picked up a few things on the way, making sure I didn't run into anyone. Too many people with guns on Sevastopol now, shooting at shadows. I mean, I have one myself, but I'm not fucking insane. At least, here it's secluded, and I'm close to the terminal. So if there is a chance of a ship arriving, I'll get a front seat.
It more if it was the alien that we were supposed to avoid, not the humans, I mean. And that's really something I want. To be afraid of the alien, I mean, these guys I can kill. Alien, I cannot kill. mean, at least not without blowing up the whole station. Or destroying the whole station, that is. Oh, that's too bad. Okay. Okay, we just let him loose. But yeah, welcome, Chronicle, if you are able to watch editing. That is. So yeah. So we just went through a nest of aliens, went to a ship, blew it up, and station has gone mad. And we have aliens here, millions of them. Don't do it. What? Did I say? No, I didn't say anything. Don't do that. Don't do that. No, this is what I like also. To make them fight each other. That's what I liked in Shadow of Mordor. Make them fight each other. Talking to me. Don't do that, Daddy. Don't do that one. There. Hello?
Listen, Marlow's permissions are still locked at this terminal. If we have the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. You should be able to find the turrets coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
doing? Thank you. Will the alien come back? Or the aliens? No, that this should be called aliens. The isolation. Yes, there is more than one of them. And of course the facehuggers. Oh yeah. See them anymore, so that's a relief. I'll have to waste ammo on them. Yeah, we have to go there. Something I want to find here. Oh wait. Oh. Ah. What? Input with the press. Ah, okay. Well, that's how you do it. We go do something here. What? Okay, I have no idea what that is. Ah, okay, that's how you do it.